It's a very exciting time to be alive. Not even like 20 years ago, people didn't even have a camera on their phone. It's crazy to see how far we've come.
Social media creators are filmmakers, and their mobile phone is their camera. And combined with 5G and our mobile edge compute network, you can do a lot more than you ever have before.
I see people being able to do VFX on their phone, edit on the go. It speeds up everything that I do.
You can create graphics that are super high resolution and create live content and do that just about anywhere. A great example of how you can use 5G in filmmaking is this project that we did with Riot that demonstrates mobile virtual production. You could become the character Jinx, who was part of the League of Legends game. What this project really does is it democratizes a production technique used for Hollywood productions, and they can do it just with a mobile phone and access to our edge network.
I think this technology could change the way content creators express themselves. They get to be a part of that world to create their content.
If we can give them these tools, they're gonna create things in places we never thought about and in ways we've never thought about.
With 5G, it's very exciting to see how fast I can work and do everything just on the go.